participation to be given to Dion James Maxine, are the product best player of the game. In recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Intermuram Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this 18th day of June 2022 at Barangay Tagog, Bobo, Masbate, Philippines.
And grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament given this 12th day of June 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines. Leia Ramirez.
For the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Intermuram Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certificate of participation is given to Jan V. Chikoyama for Heart of Player. And recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participants in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this 12th day of June, 18th day of June, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines.
Ang daming fans! Si Kuyama! Another certification of participation to be given to Jopris O. Muñez, Best Playing Coach. In recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament Junior Division given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certificate of participation is given to Salvador and Abad for Best Coach in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation of the Kabataan Basketball Tournament.
Another certification of participation to be given to Honorable Nathaniel Aban Sr., Best Manager, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certification of participation to Samuel Anton and Aban for defensive player. In recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament given this 18th day of June 22, 2002 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines.
Another certificate of participation to be given to Nico T. Espinas, Best Center. In recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interborough Basketball Tournament Junior Division given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabor, Lobo Masbate. Calling the attention of Mr. Nico Espinas. Kahit po representative na lang ni Kuya Nico ang magdami sa front.
Certificate of participation is given to all Francine Pinas for best forward in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament given this 8th day of June 2022 at Barangay Tabor, Mau Masbate, Philippines.
Participation to be given to Jonesis Beans Art Apadak, Best Guard in Recognition and Grateful Acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabor, Lobo Masbate.
For the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament.
Another certification of participation to be given to Jerry Castillo, Improved Player, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certification of participation to Alexis A. Zaragoza, improved player in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament.
Another certification to be given to Philemon D. Rosel, Philomino D. Rosel, 3 points maker, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo Masbate.
Calling the attention of Alexis Zaragoza.
Another certification of participation to be given to Fernando Y. Duran, MVP, Most Valuable Player, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement to the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo Masbate.
Certification of participation.
Calling the attention of Fernando Y. Duran Jr. Kadi ka po sonahan, kay ka po ang MVP.
Certification of participation is given to Gio Nunez for Rookie of the Year in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament.
Another certification to be given, certificate of participation to be given to Janon C. Lalaguna, Mythical 5, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sanggunyang Kabataan Interpurong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo Masbate.
Certificate of the participation is given to Mark Anthony O. Nunez, Mythical Five in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament.
Another certificate of participation to be given to Nathaniel L. Aban Jr., Mythical Five, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament Junior Division, given this day, June 18, 2022, at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate. And a representative po para makuha ang mga certificates.
Certificate of participation is given to Gianoel L. Nunez, Mythical Five, and recognition in grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament.
Another certificate of participation to be given to Ramon Sampaga III, Mythical Five, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament Junior Division, given this day, June 18, 2022, at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certificate of participation is given to Crawford. Group 40 for most cooperative team in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament.
Another certificate of participation to be given to Chewables the Captains, most sportsmanship team in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament Junior Division, given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate.
Certificate of participation is given to Warriors P5 for most dedicated team in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament. Calling Warrior 5 in
representative. Certificate of participation to be given to Bateros Porok Uno, best teammate, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament Junior Division, given this day, June 18, at Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines. Any representative po sa Porok Uno?
Most disciplined team in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament. Calling Fantastic Six in your representative po. Fantastic Six in your representative.
Another certificate of participation to be given to G-Force, best in uniform, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament Junior Division, given this day, June 18, 2022, Barangay Tabok, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines.
Certificate of participation again, the Warriors P5 most dedicated team in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporok Basketball Tournament. And the representative from Warriors P5,
calling the attention man po ang
calling the attention po sa
G-Force.
Ano po, Warriors P5.
So G-Force po, masking sino po, masking at news po, pwede man po. G-Force po. Participation to be given to Marco Banner. acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabong, Mobo, Masba. Calling the attention of Marco Bandol. Ano yung representative po? Participation to be given to Alexis Zaragoza, improved player, in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabong, Mobo, Masba. Best cheerer, Maria Lea Macy Ramirez. Ano representative po? Ano representative po ni Alexis Zaragoza? Certificate.
Dita Duday, pwede daw ikaw makuha ng certificate.
Also calling the attention of Warriors Team 5, most dedicated team. Sino po ang pwede maging representative sa iyo grupo? Representative sa niyo team. Fantastic Six.
Representative po for the Fantastic Six. Acknowledgement for the participation sa Kabataan Interporong.
And now let's proceed to our main awards. Certificate of participation to be given to Dos Veteranos, second runner-up, and recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interporong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabong, Mobo, Masbate. Signed by Honorable Angie De La Cruz, Barangay Captain, and Honorable Floyd Duran, SK Chairman. Team Dos Veteranos. Of participation to be given to SK King, first runner-up in recognition and grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interpolong Basketball Tournament Junior Division. Sorry. Given this day, June 18, 2022 at Barangay Tabong, Mobo, Masbate, Philippines. Signed by Honorable Angie De La Cruz, the Barangay Captain, and Honorable Floyd Duran, the SK Chairman. Calling the attention of SK Team.
Calling the attention of SK Team. Please come to the stage and receive your award.
SK Team!
In grateful acknowledgement for the participation in Sangguniang Kabataan Interpolong Basketball Tournament given this 8th day of June 2022 at Barangay Tabong, Mobo, Masbate. Calling the players of Polong Crest, please come to the stage to receive your award. And congratulations.
Runner-up and the champion will receive a cash prize.
1 million. Para sa champion.
1 million.
1 million in house and lot.
1 million in house and lot.
Tag-iris and the player, 1 million in house and lot. May bahin po kami dito.
Ansa dos po, ano representative po para kuhanan ninyong cash prize.
Second runner up, makakuha po sila ng 300,000. And trip to Boracay.
Trip to Boracay yan. Ticket yan. Plane ticket.
So first runner up, 500,000. Trip to Hong Kong.
Okay. Calling upto the attention of Fernando Walduran, MVP. From Polong Crest, any representative po para makuha niya award?
Ay, naman po yan na magparamdam ka. So, Fantastic Five. Certificate of Participation calling for Fantastic Five, most disciplined team in your representative po. So, Fantastic Six, sorry. Utong na.
So, wala man po. So, ay, sigagawan amin na lang po. Sorry, Barangay officials, pwede na po mamamag info.
Thank you po.
Thank you po. Picture na po. Thank you. Thank you very much. And to all the corrupt na din po na nag-cooperate sa Nina awarding, gamutamo po na salamat.
Gamutamo na salamat sa inyo, tanan.
And now, let's proceed to the last part. May we call on Honorable Floyd Duran to give us the closing remarks of this event. Palakpakan po natin si SK.
Ayun na, gabi sa iyo na tanan. So, tapos na awarding naman. Maganda na sa
raw. Okay na, okay na.
Una ko na pasalamat sa tanan na Alice Ivan na tura sa pagburulig natin sini na activity ta para maging successful pwede. Mara amon dili kong nagsaba na mag-participar para sa inyong activity. Sa tanan po na sponsors, donors na nabanggit kanina, dili ko na po sa doon. Damo-damo po na salamat sa inyong tanan. Sa tanan po na nagdulig yapon sa para sa Chocobos Tugkalo. Poderos kag lalo na sa barangay officials na dila ko na pabayaan sa anuman activities na ina kwanta sa plaza. Damo-damo po na salamat. So again po sa mga players na na-awardan, damo-damo po na salamat sa iyo effort. Aram ko na deserve mo na mga award. Kay paras ko ba na player, dili basta-basta ang pagkakanan. May na gagasgasan, na pipilaya, na natutumba sa mga yung sa bagay. Paras ko ngayon na tulong na para hilot na akong kinadoan. Para lang sila. Para lang maya na akong dugan kay magaling kagad. Kung marangali na dapat na nakuha, makakanta na kung tayo na akong dalupis kay pamilindi ko na. Para na biyo pa. Karagan po, salamat po sa tanan na nag-participar sa inyong activity ta. Lugod po na patuloy lang na natong pag-suporta sa natin. Mayo na kalipay sa atong barangay. So, sa tanan po na Adi Sugad, mag-enjoy kita sini na kagabihon kay pare ni sa akin tanan. Iwasan tanan natin na naman na suru ay kay almost 3 years na nawala kita ang suru sa raya o hindi naman pwede na hindi naman matuloy na tinagot-tahot ka ng moves. Masaya kita hasta paga. Naudawa na salamat sa iyo na tanan.
Ang mga tanda ko at atat na magsalayaw. Baga na nga nga talagad ang tiil.
Baga na kita ko na nga ni Sinda.
Oo, kadalasin ko
sa ito nga.
Okay, once again, we are your host for tonight. I am Carmen Isabel Handong.
I'm Renata C. Columna III.
Dito na po nagtatapos ang ating awarding night. I hope tanan po kita mag-enjoy and sana po warang po kita samok na ma-encounter. Damo-damo po na salamat.
Damo-damo na salamat.
Announce ko na po. Tuna na ang social.
Social na.
Social na.
Let's dance.
Wala na, hindi na maalam ang pakadi sa tunga.
Picture po, Anito.